And now it's time for our serial, Acorn Antiques. And for those of you living outside the London area, who probably aren't very intelligent and can't remember the plot, let me just remind you that last week, Babs received a mysterious visitor, Mrs. Overall came out of hospital, and Mr. Kenneth went on a secret trip into Manchesterford. Oh, I beg your pardon. That was the previous week. Yes, last week, Mrs. Overall received a mysterious visitor, Babs had a secret meeting in a Manchesterford hospital, and Mr. Kenneth was having a lot of humorous trouble with a homemade vol-au-vent.
Certainly sounds like a genuine Picasso, Martin, but I would have to see it to be sure. Bye. Better! You look marvellous. So you're out of intensive care.
I told Dr. Spencer I had to get back and help you out in the shop, so he cured me. So here I am.
Are you still on your diet?
Oh, diet be blowed.
This is Emerald. Miss Berta!
Hello, Mrs. O. How's widowhood treating you?
One mustn't grumble. I sometimes think being widowed is God's way of telling you to come off the pill.
Still the same, Mrs. O.
Well, this coffee won't get made on its own.
Oh, yes. Two coffees. Thank you.
No milk for me.
This coffee won't get made on its own.
And a plate of your delicious homemade gingerbread, please.
Bet you didn't get that in intensive care.
Oh, I don't know. Money talks, even in hospital, Babs. And though, of course, it was a terrible shame Daddy being shot like that in Dakar, being a millionaireess does have its compensations.
Here we are, then.
Well, it is quite
enough. Oh, I don't know. Money talks, even in hospital, Babs. And though, of course, it was a dreadful shame Daddy being shot like that in Dakar, being a millionaireess does have its compensations.
Here we are, then. Well, it is quiet in here. Emerald, I think he was discussing million-pound legacies or something.
Good heavens, no.
Oh, come on, Babs. Mrs. O's practically one of the family. Daddy's gone and got himself shot in Dakar, Mrs. O.
Oh, no. And he just got over that chill on his kidneys. Oh, you know what I think?
What?
I think you'd better have milk in that coffee after all.
I think I had. Yes, that's much better. If we deliver these antiques on Friday morning, we can take delivery of these antiques in the afternoon.
Excuse me, Miss Babs and Miss Berta, could I have a word?
Well, if it's to ask me for another job for your untrustworthy cousin Joseph, then the answer's no. Is this last little escapade £32 in French English? Not to mention apologising to every Asian grocer between here and Manchester.
No, it's not that. It's your father, Miss Berta. He's been seen in the post office.
My father's dead.
He was buying a TV license stamp and a padded envelope.